I befriended a white crow and now he visits me and he plays games with me. My name is Alexander and this is Creating the Story for GeoBeasts. Crows are highly intelligent social beings. Creating loves the puzzles. It only takes him a few seconds every time to find out the solution to get the food out. The interesting thing for me is he will take the fastest and easiest route to get to the food. And I'm really amazed how he's doing it. I can see how fast he is finding the solution. I love nature. One day I had a peanut in my hand and I just handed it out to the crow and he took it out of my hand. And this is when I realized, whoa, we are getting to know each other. This relationship with Kreli grew closer over time. He's very alert and intelligent. Bird was watching me like I was watching the bird. Ku is a female. She has a very calm personality. She's a little bit more shy. She normally stays in the background when Kreli is getting food from me. He comes close to get food out of my hand, or he comes on my leg or on my arm. When I notice he's nervous, I look away and then he's more comfortable. What's really cute is when I'm outside reading, he likes to sit with me. There is a food hierarchy and Kreli has to be the first to get to the food. And she respects this hierarchy. She never dares to try to get there. She always stays in the background and watches. It is for me sometimes very difficult to bear. I try to give some food to her, but he won't go away. He tries to get everything. When the nesting season starts, he will feed everything to her. During the rest of the year, she takes out his hiding stuff. He collects the food and then he hides it in some places. And once he flies away, she comes down and takes it out and hides it somewhere else. And I try to feed her when he's not around, so he doesn't see it. Kami is the baby of Kreli and Ku. He follows Kreli everywhere. He still has problems to wait his turn. Kreli tries to put him in his place and he comes back all the time. I saw Kami do one. I was really, really impressed because it was really the first time he saw this puzzle, but he did it. He had to open a little compartment. How did he know that there was food inside? 2 years ago, they had 4 fledglings, but they disappeared pretty fast. Maybe they did not stay as long as Kami. When the sun is up, so around 8 o'clock, the first time they come, or they sit in the trees and watch if I'm coming out. I think it's their territory. There are many small territories around my neighborhood. If another crow tries to sit in a tree here, they will chase them away. When I go on a vacation, it's really beautiful. When I come back, it only takes half an hour or so until they notice that she's there and then they will appear. I sometimes feel sad for them when I see them sitting in the rain, especially Kreli. I can see him sitting in the rain directly in front of me. He sits outside and I'm inside, but it's normal for him. Only if there is really a lot of snow in winter, I clean the perch for them. During summertime, they stay near here in their territory, and from September to spring, they roost all together. I was searching for this place for many years, and I think I found it. It is 2 to 3 kilometers from here in a forest at the lake. There are thousands of crows. They come from all directions. When I saw the congregation, I realized suddenly there are maybe 3 birds in there who I know, who visit me every day. It was very moving for me to know a little part of this wild nature so closely. He's coming down from the trees to sit with me at the table and play a game for food. So it's really strange. It's really incredible. He's part of my family, but he's not a pet. He is a wild being, and he always will be a wild bird. I sometimes think about the day when he will not come back. It makes me sad. I love him.